Scarlett, it's an emergency! Our Slee Geek movie is due in 1 week!
Sophia, calm down. Meet me at our secret spot in 10 minutes.
Communication, support, and collaboration are a vital part of our human world.
But this is also important for our green neighbours. Trees, it may not be visible from the surface, but underneath our feet, there is a vast web of tiny threads that connect every tree in the forest, creating an intriguing InTREEnet.
This network is called mycelium. It is made of underground fungi. Fungi connects to the roots of trees and provide them with nutrients from the soil. In return, they receive carbon-rich sugars from the trees, which they need to survive and produce mushrooms.
This symbiotic relationship between fungi and plant is called mycorrhiza.
Scientists discovered trees are using this InTREEnet to send each other messages, share resources, form friendships,
create alliances, nurture their young, and even fight each other, which sometimes can be very toxic.
The social life of the trees is hidden and exotic, but it is real and make forest communities stronger and more resilient.
Understanding this network could help scientists to reverse some of the worst impacts that we cause on our planet, including deforestation and climate change.
Can you imagine the secrets we can learn about these ancient communities?
If only scientists learn to understand the language of the emerald giants that live alongside us.